chain and everything underneath drives your sprocket there.